minutes, we've got another break-in in progress. Please proceed to Hell's Facts. Over.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup, but that don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2. You up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first. A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction. Has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer.
All of us had this ancient.
Only a decade. Been through a dozen different owners before him. Dope smugglers in the 80s, booze runners back in the 20s.
And now we've got our gear in the vault. Like being a part of a grand crime tradition.
We're here to work.
Job to do.
Stand by. What? Awesome. Checking it out.
Old shipyards are fine. Booby traps from every decade all over the place.
What's this tunnel they're trying to seal? And where does it lead? Guards are clustered together. Web shot on the right object could draw them away. Sleep it off.
What's your status? No response from Bravo 2. Someone check his position. I'll check on him.
Oh no. He's here.
Now what?
Literally didn't see that coming. Sweet dreams.
not there. Think we got a spider problem.
What's the matter? Scared?
Ah! The spider got Vinny!
Payback time!
Johnny!
Lady Knight.
Pick up, Spider-Man! I know you're here!
Checking his last position.
Not a noise.
Tear this place apart if I have to. False alarm. Tommy. I swear I'll blow him away for this.
Snoring now.
I thought you were supposed to be tough. Spider-Man's here.
Give me some backup!
Geno!
You're in timeout.
You're dead now.
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. We'll find another way in. Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know, not Spider-Man.
I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fishermen with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door? Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciate it. You see a junction box powering the door?
Yeah, got it.
If we can overload it, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Try this.
Stun gun, genius! Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of. Web for the win.
A gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. Started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friends' phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Okay. Nothing illegal in plain sight?
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
At first glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. Those guys love their hidden rooms.
Check it out. Sound hollow to you? I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits. Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
I could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you. We got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room that could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
Now that I know I'm after scrapes, I should take another look around.
Where else could there be drapes?
Look for out-of-place scrapes on any surface. Floors, walls.
Gotta check all the walls and floors for scrapes.
Pay dirt! Scrape, no door. None I can see anyway. Sit tight. I'll pull you up.
I could use a little help with the elevator.
Second floor, rusted machine parts, big honking rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice! Stuck the landing and everything!
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it. He's my great white whale. Found one. Nailed it.
Hell yeah, you did.
Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
But look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
If there were a junction box, where would I be?
Follow the conduits. They should lead you in the right direction.
Can't be that many places to hide a junction box.
Found it. Clear. You were right, Jeff. Trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy. One, two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top. Got room to maneuver here. Hang on.
I'm blocked. Anything you can do?
What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry!
Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it. This place is one hell of an armory. Or was.
Smash and grab. They were moving fast. Got empty crates here. And it looks like they took the ones they didn't clean out. There. They blew the locks to get in. Demons. Stay here.
Hell no. It'll take both of us to stop them. And some of these. They're moving. Let's go.
Get them!
Keep watching.
Gonna stun him! Find you!
I got your back!
Thanks, I needed that! Your timing is impeccable! Two trucks full of gunmen in one day. It's time to hang up the webs. These guys are all over the road. They'll kill someone if I can't stop them.
Doing my best to catch up, but you might be on your own.
Stay safe, Jeff. Don't do anything crazy. Bystanders will get shot. I gotta get in close. Hey guys, room for one more? Long time no see. Curbside service. Decides to run on time.
We've now identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full-time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are gonna tell their story with or without you, and they thrive on controversy.
So what's your end?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in.
She's good. Man, I'm beat. Time to head home and get some sleep.